Hey guys, what's up? This is a Toronto driving video filmed just after midnight. The night had just turned into July 15th. I have been having a lot of issues sleeping over a little bit. I've been up until 2, 3 in the morning for some reason. I haven't been able to fall asleep for some reason. So ended up taking a drive, just focusing on Yonge Street, going southbound from uptown Toronto. We get to the bottom area there. You do make some twists and turns to the downtown area, but for the majority of it is Yonge Street. Thanks for watching, guys. Southbound on Yonge Street here. We're kind of uptown right now. And just gonna head all the way down to the lake area. As you can see from the sign, that's the 401 over top of us. Runs east and westbound through the city. Thank you.
this is a good sign actually for me. I actually getting tired. Actually, I'm starting to yawn a bit, which is great because I've had a bad case of insomnia for about a week now. I don't know what it is. I haven't been able to sleep. I've been awake till like 2, 3 in the morning sometimes, and that's totally abnormal for me. So this is a good sign that I'm kind of feeling tired. When I'm done this drive, I hopefully will be able to get to sleep right away. Of course, I'm not even halfway through the drive yet, but we'll see how it goes. Hopefully I don't fall asleep while driving. Which, hey, that would make for one hell of a fucking video, wouldn't it? Anyways, we're through Midtown, and as you can see the skyscrapers up ahead, we're going to be entering into the downtown area shortly. I don't know why I took this turn. The plan was to go down to the very end of Yonge Street, so... You know, and I'm gonna spin back up and... Get back onto Yonge Street. I think so that was Victoria. Victoria's a two-way street, but I thought for I don't know what the hell's going on. Maybe I am starting to fall asleep. So Victoria's a two-way street, but I at least I think it was a two-way street. I don't know. Initially, I thought it was a one-way street, so I was driving on the wrong side of the street there. And, No. Victoria's not a two-way street. What am I thinking? Never mind. Everything I just said for the last 30 seconds, pretend I never said anything. Victoria two-way street. I don't even know anymore. Still means go, right? is Queens Quay. We're going eastbound on Queens Quay, and that was the bottom end of Yonge Street. Left here, this is St. Lawrence Market that we're looking at. Thank you. that's Union Station directly ahead of us.